Hi, I'm Justin Hicks. Do you struggle with your ball position and also find a routine to do it consistently? I want to help you with that. First thing to go over is finding the correct ball position is to use your sternum as opposed to your feet. For a sand wedge, I'll position the ball right in the middle of my stance. As the clubs get longer, I'll gradually move it more forward. So sand wedge will be in the middle. Pitching wedge, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5 irons off my left chest. 4 iron, 3 iron if you still carry it. 3 wood, and then drivers off your left armpit. So what I'll do to give myself the best chance of getting that correct ball position is I will walk in with my feet together. This here is a sandwich. So I'll walk in with my feet together, position the ball correctly, and then I'll separate my feet so that the ball position stays the same relative again to my sternum. If I go to a 5 iron, the ball should be about my left chest. So you'll notice when I walk into the ball starts off my left chest. I separate my feet in a manner which keeps the ball position about the same. And then finally, if I go to a driver, which obviously I tee the ball up, ball here should be about my left armpit. You'll notice when I separate my feet, left foot and right foot, it keeps the same relationship. Now you may ask yourself, why is this ball position so important? Well, if you come over here to this arc, what happens is if I position the ball too far back in my stance, you'll notice my path, which is dictated by the arc here, wants to tend to swing too far to the right. If I position the ball too far forward, again, as you see from the arc, the ball wants to go too far to the left. So ball position is very vital in helping you create the proper path. So again, to go through with this, what I recommend is use your sternum for ball position and get in the habit of starting with your feet together. Hope this helps.